A quick-thinking pizza maker turned paramedic overnight when a man came stumbling through his doors after being wounded in a knife fight. The man and his co-workers used tea towels to stop the bleeding. Christian DeGaris has the story.
Pizza maker Sam Ibrahim is used to accommodating unusual requests from his customers, but even he wasn't prepared for a bloodied man with several gaping stab wounds yelling for help at his restaurant.
He knocked the window. He said, please, call the ambulance.
Putting the orders on hold, Sam ran for tea towels to wrap around the 27-year-old's wounds to stop the bleeding, while his workmate Carl called an ambulance.
Two big stab wounds on him.
Two big stab here in the chest.
Lots of blood?
Yeah, lots of blood, yeah. And I pick up all the blood.
Sam said the customer is a regular who's always up for a chat. But this time when he asked what happened, he wasn't too keen to shed much light on it.
I told him, who did this stab you? Or he said, I don't know.
Police say the man isn't cooperating with their investigation, but it's likely he was stabbed in Housing Commission flats directly across the road. The elevator is still stained with blood.
Of course, very scared because never in my life I see that one.
Sam wants to leave the paramedic duties to the professionals and get back to making pizza. Christian DeGaris, 10 News.